Happy birthday, mommy.
Happy birthday, wife. Today is your day. We'd like to wish you a happy 50th birthday. There's one thing, there's one fact that people don't say is that when we are growing old, we are getting nearer our destination. We, as we Christians, we believe that we are getting closer to our Creator. And what we should know is that we should pray God to open our minds, our eyes, our hearts, so that we can take the right road that leads to Him, not the wrong road that takes Him away. So as we are celebrating your birthday today, we pray that God give you that knowledge from above, the strength, and the good heart, so that you know Him and we all go and be together again. So today, as today is your birthday, we'd like to celebrate it.
Don't forget to have fun!
Hello, Sister Doris. Miss Uncle, but most of them are about to corner. You can remember Yamayoka and no, Yamayoka no. Mucho boom, Emmy, no, just of more Mianchi, Lale, Bagbazo, La, if you goma, a donna goma, Nushian Malek, when a one and Yamayoka, Minchio, milk bomb. Yeah, me bomb la jogger, Alain, a jack, Bagba, cool labor, my blonaba, oh, Agbahak, but my wheel. I can annoy you, but she has a shazan and a doma. And if you hang up bomb, a perma, Pluto, no other shad and no one pepper, yeah, for book will buy you catan away. A potter tore a cut manum, yeah, my yomu haraka you. Damn, yeah, Chibamia, as Miazan, Mon Popoya, Miaji. If I work jump when you hear the share, no, Mauna Pro, Mauna Dong, so, and no, see, Meladoma Fiaga, Maho, lunch, Tayamabo, ma, I do message yado. If we're not proper now, and no, but did ye, Mauna Pro, work, Ulamana, no, see, Abomaga cool, not a share, they can only lam yok bomb. Akbenoka, Maupa, jog when you, Nano Yoma. Na no se si bien no mien yo unchi ta bien do pa pa jogbonyu na olo. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, over land over sea, happy birthday to you, yo happy birthday lo nka kama na nyo lo apa na kwa pa na olo. Bye bye
the picture.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear auntie.
Happy birthday to you.
No!
Happy birthday, auntie. Happy birthday, auntie. May God bless you. May God give you abundant grace, more years to come. Live to be 100 and over. So that we always come by. God bless you. God bless the family. Nathan, say happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Auntie.
Happy birthday, Auntie. God bless you.
God bless you.
May you enjoy the day, all the years.
Happy birthday.
Bye, Auntie.
Bye, Auntie.
Say bye.
Bye.
See you.
Hello, Doris. This is Joseph and Evelyn. We just wanted to give our support to you for being a good mom, a good wife, and a good sister to me and other family members. We really appreciate you. We really appreciate especially coming down to North Carolina to spend some time with us. We just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. And may God bless you, and may God continue to make you a long life, and that you see your great, great, great grandchildren, and that be a blessing, and the family will hold on strong. So stay blessed, and may God bless you. Live long, live forever, ages with Christ.
God bless you. We love you. Have a wonderful birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Bye-bye.
Bye.
This day is a day of joy and glory and honor to the Lord, first and foremost, because it is the birthday of our dear sister and daughter and auntie and friend, Doris Maupemo Buachi. So we are gathered here as a family to wish her a happy birthday. And before we start to wish her the happy birthday, we are first going to lift her up with a prayer. So let us bow our heads. Father, we are gathered here in the name of Jesus to lift up the name of our friend, our daughter, our sister, our auntie, Maupemo Doris Buachi. We thank you, Lord, for adding another year to her years. A woman of valor, a woman of the favor of God, a woman of which the Bible says, a woman of excellence who will follow. You are an excellent woman, according to the will and the command of God. And we are happy to be part of this, your celebration. May you live long. May you prosper. May your children prosper. May your husband prosper. May you, in the name of Jesus, be lifted up in all of your undertakings. God bless you. Happy, happy birthday unto you. We thank God for your life and for the life of your family. Have hope. Have courage. Have faith. Those are the beginnings of your life, and may it continue forevermore. In Jesus' name, amen.
Auntie Maupemo, Sister Doris, we wish you a happy birthday. A year that you are not expecting it, but time goes fast, and you see it around the corner. May the Lord bless you. May He strengthen you. May He empower you for the years to come. We say happy, 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 happy birthday to my dear sister. In Jesus' name, amen.
Auntie Doris, happy birthday to you. I pray God continue to strengthen you and endow you with wisdom, that may you live long to enjoy the fruit of your labor. God richly bless you. May the Lord bless the works of your hands. That's it. Happy, happy, happy birthday. We love you so much. We do really, really love you. Happy birthday!
Auntie Doris, may God bless you. May God let His countenance be upon you. May He extend your territories. May He lift you to a higher pedestal. God bless you. May He bless your handiwork. And may the whole family be blessed. God bless you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
Hello, Auntie Doris. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. We all love you. Yay! Yay. Bye.
Hello. Maupemo. Doris. Buachi. Happy birthday. It was a short while ago when you were a young little girl that I met in home with my mother. And today, see how far you've come. God has blessed you with good family, good children. You've had a stable job. You've had good health. So what can we do but to thank the Lord for your life? May He continue to bless and guide you. You have come this far. You've crossed the half line. So let's finish hard. Some of us have grown gray hair. You can see it. Yes, we are all growing, and we must mature and behave maturely. So wise decisions. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep praising the Lord. Keep worshiping the Lord, and keep the faith. Again, happy birthday. Bye.
Hey, Doris, happy birthday. Hey, I just came from a walk, and I decided to go ahead and just send this clip as I looked and everything. just to remind you that with age comes knowledge, and with age comes experience. Now I want you to enjoy your 50th birthday. Enjoy as you take a new milestone in this life. God has been good, we all know that. And because of God's goodness, he wants to wish you a very happy birthday and a very long life. Good job on what you're doing so far. God loves you, and may he continue to bless you. Okay? As the years roll on, just remember, there was a year as 2020. With COVID and all the craziness that go with it. But we have to keep healthy. Happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Enjoy your day, okay? All right, Doris. God bless.
Auntie Doris, this is for you. Happy, happy birthday. It's a big birthday. I hope you have a good day, great day. Have fun, enjoy. We wish you many, many, many more years in the future. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Love you.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Happy.
Happy who?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, Sister Doris. Happy birthday to you again. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, Sister Doris. Happy birthday to you.
Maunera. Nagaho, Eblato, Bubupe.
Happy birthday!
Hello, Auntie Doris. It's Kofi, Chantel, and Ceci. We wanted to take the opportunity to wish you a very happy 50th birthday. We thank God for your life and thank you for all that you've done and continue to do for the family. We wish you long life and good health, and may God continue to bless you in all your endeavors. We wish you have a very wonderful birthday, and we hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Auntie Doris. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Doris. I love you.
Okay, Salana, here you go.
Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Auntie Doris. Wish you many blessings.
Happy 50th birthday, Auntie Doris. Wish you many, many blessings. God bless you and your household. And sorry we could not be there to celebrate with you, but we are celebrating with you in spirit from Columbia, Missouri. We love you and happy birthday, okay? All right, bye. Anybody else want to say anything?
Bye.
Bye.
I love you.
I love you.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Auntie Doris. This is Prince Mfuju and part of the family. The rest of them are at work, so they couldn't join us in wishing you this happy birthday. We want to thank God for your life. We bless God's name for his favor upon your life for all these 50 years. It's a lot of experience that comes with it. And we know that it's been the goodness of God that has brought you this far. Our wish for you this 50th birthday is that the Lord will continue to show you his favor, his mercy, his protection. He will lead you in all your endeavors and give you more graceful years. Again, we say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Enjoy it. God bless you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Sister Doris. Mele we wish you. Nka kebe jogbe nye. Cho fifiye yide ma vome. Nena grow gracefully. Na ho over 100 years. Na nyi bakeji. Tama one da si anu me. Nena uya iraganwe. Nena ho. Mama yovi upi. Mama we yovi uza. Ta happy birthday siye.
Yeah.
Yo, mi afu na megbe.